My name is Sam Wheat. I am the chief engineer at Metropolis Studios. Sound engineering is a part of the production of music, and there are many points that come before us and after us, and we play like an integral part on the recording of it in the centre. There's a whole bunch of creativity that goes beforehand, and there's a whole bunch of marketing, I suppose, that goes afterwards to put it into the place where people hear it. And we sit in the middle as being the recorders of the raw material, if you like, and then we process it, if you like, and deal with it in a way that presents all of the different parts. We obviously record many, many different parts, and we combine them all together artistically into what you hear as a final product. We need a firm knowledge in the equipment that we use. I mean, that's the most important thing, really. To put the actual engineering part of making, you know, creating a technically good recording. Then there's microphones, what they are, how they operate, where to put them. The preamps, which is the amplifier that we put a microphone in to bring it up to the level that we can record. What they sound like, how to use them. And then there's compression, equalization, all sorts of different tricks. Reverb, which then goes slightly more into the creative side of our job, which is to make something sound a particular way and put our own impression on the sound. When you learn maths and physics and other subjects at school, they seem like very, very abstract concepts. And once you get to apply them to something that you understand and that you actually relate to, like I came to music, I understood music a little bit to start with, and you come to relate that to an engineering side, and suddenly those little parts of maths and physics that you were taught about at school start to actually become of some use and, you know, slot in. You never have to understand every equation that's necessary to, you know, make this whole thing work. But certainly when you get to a certain level and those things start to make a little bit of sense, then it really helps.